Kurt Smoller?
Here he is.
Right over there.
We're in Toronto on the set of Warehouse 13. It's a science fiction story about artifacts that have certain effects. I play, in this episode of Warehouse 13, Kurt Smoller.
Kurt.
Micah Baring?
Kurt Smoller is extremely attractive. So the lead actress, Joanne Kelly, actually called me and said, Cody Rhodes, I've seen you on TV. You're absolutely dashing. I want you to be in this episode of Warehouse 13.
He's doing great. He's really natural. He picks things up like that. He's a gentleman, which is always nice.
Okay, there's something special happening here, right? You feel this?
You don't know the half of it.
There's a moment where I'm approaching Joan Kelly, whose character Micah Baring, who I knew in high school. I'm approaching her, thinking that she's looking pretty good. Good chunk of people can relate to that feeling, and even worse, the feeling of being snubbed. But I believe when it's all said and done, I will have some success.
Cody's absolutely perfect. You never really know. You know, you do stunt casting, you get guest cast that don't do this on a regular basis, and he was absolutely fantastic.
The chemistry between myself and Joanne Kelly was as real as it gets, and that was real important. So I think the episode's going to turn out really good.